Hi, I'm Sam from compupil, and for this video we're going to learn how to customize our Metro background on Windows 8.1 Preview. So the first thing we'll do is go up to our top right corner, go down to Settings, go up to Personalize, and this will bring us to the Personalization window. As you can see on the top here, we have all our Windows 8.1 backgrounds. Whenever you click one, it'll give us a live preview of what it's going to look like, as well as change the color scheme of our tabs. So we'll pick one we like here, we'll pick the bird. Go down to background color. We can change the color to pretty much anything we want by moving our little box here. Bring up a bunch of different color options for us, change our background color. Then we can come down here and do the same thing with our accent color. Whenever we're done, we just click our background again and it's finished. Windows 8.1 Preview also comes with the option to use your Windows desktop background as your Metro background. We'll go up, go back into Settings, go to Personalize, and the last box will be your desktop background at the time. So we'll click on that, and then click out of it again. And that's it. If you have any questions about changing your Metro background, please leave a comment below, and thanks for watching.